So we have a new season of The Bachelorette as the series just continues here with the whole franchise. Katie is The Bachelorette now. She's from Matt's season of The Bachelor that was filmed at Nemacolin during the pandemic. And Chris Harrison, of course, is not the host of this season. It's Caitlin and Tayshia as the hosts in place of Chris Harrison. So after one episode, the premiere episode of Katie The Bachelorette season, let's get to the Facebook comments.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. These are Bachelorette Facebook comments on Katie the Bachelorette's season. We will start here with Marcy C. This is the worst season ever, and there have been some bad ones. Wow, after one episode.
Wow.
The two hosts are so silly and giggling like a couple of teenagers. I think they could have done a lot better picking the host. I won't be watching this season. Oh, hey, worst season ever. It's over. Send Marcy to the Bachelorette crossroads. She's never coming back watching this show. And I'm going to miss the Bachelorette. And I'm going to miss the Bachelorette. Teresa R. here. I am sure she will end up married and live happily ever after, just like the rest of the Bachelorettes. .. Melina S., anyone watching The Bachelorette and feel like every male reject from every past season is on this season? Ellen F., she has already annoyed the crap out of me. What a juvenile, spoiled attitude. All Katie says is, oh my God, over and over and giggles. I am going to watch and hope for a royal train wreck ending in tears. Oh, don't wish that on The Bachelorette. No, you want it to end with true love. No, don't hate watch it. You want it to end with true love. Diane L. here. Way too silly and immature for me. These shows are all the same hoes and man hoes, all scripted, and I'm surprised they don't just pay adult movie stars at this point. I love The Bachelorette and Bachelor series, but I'm gone. I can't do it. There goes Diane.
Bringing the adult stars.
Just a bunch of hoes and man hoes out here. Diane's had enough. So you won't be alone. She gone. And I'm going to miss The Bachelorette. And I'm going to miss The Bachelorette. Pat G here. Again, these are Bachelorette Facebook comments on Katie the Bachelorette. Her premiere episode, one episode in, Pat G. They won't need the fantasy suite. Looks like an adult party from the commercials I've seen. I won't be wasting my time watching. You won't be lonely.
Not watching.
The hell are all these naked people doing here? I'm out of here. And I'm gonna miss The Bachelorette. And I'm gonna miss The Bachelorette. Looks like an adult party from the commercial.
Like, do people just get on Facebook to say they're not watching at all?
Absolutely.
I'm not watching.
Absolutely. That's all the Facebook comments is, Bob. It's just complaints. Patty W., very immature, attention-seeking airheads, and that's just the men throwing annoying Bachelorette, giggly, flirtatious hosts who are insufferable, and it's an unwatchable show. Bring back Chris Harrison.
Oh, there it is.
Michelle N., more trash on TV. We'll pass just a bunch of nasty men flashing their pig meat.
Flagging what?
Pig meat. I don't even know what is she calling? I don't even know what she means there. I mean, I think I do, but I'm not really sure because we're dealing with a lady in the Facebook comments here, and I think I know what she means, but I'm not sure I do.
Pig meat?
Betsy H. here. Doesn't look like they need COVID vaccines. They're just going to need herpes medication. I mean, come on. Sally B., first season I've missed. I refuse to watch this program because every other word is bleeped out. What is wrong with y'all? Please have some more decency than this. I mean, you really come to The Bachelorette for decency? You know what this is. You know what this
right?
is.
You know what you're getting.
We will end here with Amanda
Pig
A. Have more decency. Just a bunch of men flashing their pig meat. We'll end here. Amanda A., Bachelorette Facebook comments. This show's the worst. It's a bunch of wannabe Instagram models swinging their thangs. These are more Facebook comments on Katie the Bachelorette's season premiere. Judy D. watched it. So much drama and crying from the men in all the previews. This show needs more bad boys. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Judy. Yeah.
Rawr. Dorothy W. here. I hope she falls in love, but if she doesn't,
My son is single, lives in Seattle, 33, no kids, fully employed, and handsome. All right, don't do this in a public forum, Dorothy.
No.
Take a lap, okay? Mom on Facebook.
People can see what you're posting, your poor son.
Renee, why here? I finally did it. I have been a fan of The Bachelor. I've been a fan of The Bachelorette since day one. And today, I finally did it. I'm so proud of myself. I clicked delete all future episodes. I am done. Send The Bachelorette to the crossroads. Never watch it again.
Good for you.
Delete,
I did it.
Delete all future episodes. And I'm going to miss The Bachelorette. And I'm going to miss The Bachelorette.
Sandra B., I watched Hell's Kitchen and American Ninja Warrior. I'll never watch The Bachelorette or Bachelor or anything on ABC again after they canceled Dr. Ken.
Dr. Ken? Dr. Show that was Ken? On like real quick with like Ken Jeong, like that was your jump off point of just like I'm done with any ABC show because they canceled Dr. Ken.
That's what did you in Dr. Ken?
Is that Ken Jeong's mom or something? Like, are you related to him? Are you his wife? What's happening here?
Nikki B, who cares? Just shut this show down for good. Karen L, anyone find it funny that they have failed bachelorettes now host the show? Like, hey, Katie, look, your future's right in front of you here. And we'll end this round of bachelorette Facebook comments as a new season is upon us with Katie the Bachelorette. Sharon R, why don't men keep chest hair anymore? All these men are so smooth. I want to rub my fingers up and down a chest full of manly hair. All right, somebody come get their drunk Aunt Sharon. She's on Facebook, and she's posting about chest hair.